So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. Coleman! Get that clear. He's picked him out. And through to the goalkeeper. Available out wide. Real chance! Goal! Bayern Munich!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well good.
Bayern Munich draw first blood here.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Koma. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Koeman. Maldini drives it forward. Sterling drives it forward. Cleared without complication. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Kimmich. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there, he overdid it slightly and should have relieved
it. He's gone for it! He's done very well to get to that.
Mbappe is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Tries to get it clear. Receives it in a good... And the shot! He scored! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
That was a given. It always was. It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew. Yet they didn't need that, they paid the price and deserved it.
Bayern Munich get themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Plays it back. Kimmich. Tries to stroke it through. And he's there to hoof it away. Played into the middle.
Goes for goal!
Referee rightly gives him offside. half-time whistle goes. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
That's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bayern Munich are in at half-time on a comfortable two-goal cushion.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
It's Lewandowski. Wan-Bissaka has well to read it and intercepts. Maldini. Maldini plays it forward. Conte. He's played him through. Yeah. Looks to thread it through. Boateng gets rid without sophistication. Philippe Coutinho. Oh, they could break here. Just brushed off the ball there. Ronaldo tore at them and just came up short.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
There's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on.
Yeah, he was on.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Philippe Coutinho. Forward. What does he try from here? Sterling. Mbappe.
And the shot! In for the pieces!
Contest. It is a landslide.
Worked it well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
And they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
Bayern Munich are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now. Bayern Munich totally rampant here.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And here's Lewandowski. He's up. Lewandowski! Beckham. Vieira. Alaba. Hernandez. Dybala. Hernandez does well there. Alert. Koeman. Vieira provides an outlet. A real chance to break.
Hits one!
The contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
By the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
So here comes the substitution.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Bayern Munich tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Kimmich. And that will be the final act. Bayern Munich irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result. A comfortable win. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Bayern Munich can certainly give themselves a pat on the back for a job well done. They have a togetherness that makes them very hard to beat.
So that's it for today. Thank you, Jim. And good afternoon, all.